Hi guys, welcome to KDrama Watch Party. Today we're watching My Demon, episode 11. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Please do not skip the intro. We do not skip the intro because the intro is amazing and we love the intro. I'm so excited for this episode because our boy got his powers back. And I know he's gonna kick some butt. My demon. Woo! Yes! Yes, the walkout! I swear to God, if Starjin and Seokun gives them anything more, any more trouble after this scene, no, they need to back the hell down. Yes. But I mean, I understand their standpoint. What kind of character they are. She actually said this worked? Yes. Even God is impressed. Okay, my theory is if you see, so demons are supposed to be guardians, right? If you act as the guardian, you get the tattoo. Like Tohi saving him, acting like the guardian, that's why it transferred to her. And Kwon saving her, throwing his life, gets back the tattoo. Actually says Heaven of the Omnius, but that's fine. Oh, now he's just showing off. But then again, he must have missed it. That's true, though. Still useful. Oh yes, very K-drama oppa. He actually pulls off very feminine styles very well. So he said couple look, couple look, it's when couples match. They've been doing that the whole time. I don't know what they're talking about. So like long time ago, couples used to match perfectly, like all the same colors, but now it's very tacky to do that. So they just do like, mood match like that. So arrogant. Shibuan kind of sounds like a curse word, and that's the joke. This song is the song that every bar in Korea will play for you if it's your birthday. It's the Happy Birthday song by Turbo in the 90s. Did he get a haircut? They got a new tattoo. Oh no. They took that joke literally. He's lying. Oh. She did mess up, though. But I'm sure she's happy that he's back. There's so many hangover cure drinks in Korea now. It's ridiculous. It now comes in like a jelly form, too. I want to see what changed. Is he going to be the same old him? Or is he going to be more considerate? She actually said grandpa instead of sir. Alzheimer's are actually very common for old Korean people. Yes, it did change him. She is acting a little bit weird. No. No. Mr. Park? Oh. Apple box. Apple box in Korea are used for bribing people filled with money. Oh no! Ew! She didn't say lukewarm, she said asexual. Omo. Maybe it's Tori's previous life. The hanbok's really pretty. Which means that she was in a noble family as well. I love that you could just visit God like that. Oh, what the heck? Why are you here, sir? So rude. That's actually very, 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 very rude. Although we don't like him, that's very rude. And he didn't say just bro, it's like call me big bro. 형님 is what the gangsters call him. It's like the most formal way to say big brother, so. Kwon is treating him like a lowly gangster. But still rude. Madam Ju's tone here is pretty rude. But I guess they got closer and closer as the years went on. Oh. Oh, you're gonna make him cry again. I think Seokhun is pretty accepting probably now. Yes, it's gotta be spy. Is he gonna snoop around? Oh, we got him. Oh no, he also got him. But he doesn't miss either. Tanjung? He's okay. Oh, so sick. He's not even gaslighting him. He's like psychologically manipulating him to be his kill dog. Well, he's really gonna turn himself in. Yeah, he needs help. Is the mom okay with this? She speaks very formally. Like she's talking to like her boss. I feel like Seokhun's makeup got a little bit nicer. Less eyeshadow. Drinking is very important in Korean culture. I feel like as men, we can't really talk about our feelings. Or just coffee in Korea. It's more like, hey, let's grab a drink. It's like an excuse. Oh, two of the same situations. Drinking soju in public is perfectly legal. That's the most popular soju brand, by the way. What if they become friends? And also, she didn't let her pour her own drink because that's not proper. See, he's a nice guy. So the thing is, what he's saying by family tree, he's higher, he is older than Tohi. So if someone marries Tohi, regardless of their age, he becomes senior because that relationship supersedes their age difference. So that's why Seokhun was like, hey, you gotta use respectful language to me now. Which is saying he accepts him as family, which is cool. Oh, she likes her now. Oh, he gave up the woman that he loves so much. It's not really my toy, it's our toy. Maybe in between my and our. It's not very possessive. It's more like very comforting. Ew. Oh, did he fix his hand? Oh, it's so nice. That is so cool. Oh, and also to point out, he wrote that in a respectful form. Because Seokhun said, you need to be respectful to me now. Her teeth are cleaner. See those hair accessories? Oh, it is Toei. Those that hanbok, and those kind of accessories, it means that she was a pretty high noble as well. Not just anyone. Oh no. She was tied up. Usually you're only tied up and on that straw mat if you committed a crime and was about to be executed. But the sword that he was using wasn't an executioner's sword in Joseon times. It was more for guarding purposes. So this whole scene is pretty confusing. Weird. And it looked like he was using like a reverse grip as well, which isn't a style that Koreans used back in the day. Really, you're gonna end it there? Ah! Any questions? Would they behead her? Beheading was the very common way to execute people. Do hangover cures work? Yes. There's a lot of hangover cures in Korea. And a lot of them actually came into US too. Now, I've seen it in like Korean markets. Do they use mattress pads? Yeah. What's the best hangover drink? You're asking the wrong person. I don't drink that much. Was it Uri that you said is between my and R? Okay, so when someone says Uri, like let's say Uri Kenji, you can only put Uri in front of someone's name if you are like super close to that person. Uri means our in, you know, just like definition wise direct translation, but you can only use that if you are super duper close. Do you think the second male lead turning bad will happen here? I doubt. Seokhun already had a full arc, so I doubt he's gonna turn bad. The clock tower he stands on, is that a relocation? No, it's not. Is the music in sung in formal or informal? Music is usually sung in both, so it depends on which music. What is the best soju brand in Korea? It's Jinno. That blue bottle that you saw just now, drank by Tohi and Starjin, is the most popular soju at the moment. Formal, informal language, and also in writing, right? Yes. What's in the hangover drink? I have no idea. Did anyone notice if the clock in the room started ticking again? I don't think we got a shot of the room, actually. Can you buy that soju here in the States? Of course. Jinro Soju, yes. Jinro is the a brand of the soju. He called her Todo. He actually called her Todo He, which is her full name. They did I saw it when he was talking to Mr. Park. Oh, good eye. And thank you for watching My Demon episode 11. And I will catch you at episode 12.